A counter-battery radar is a system that detects artillery projectiles during flight, captures their positions for trajectory calculations, and locates the ground position of the weapon that fired it. These projectiles can be fired from howitzers, mortars, or rocket launchers, largely artillery-based weaponry. The Australian Defence Force makes use of the IN/TPQ-48 lightweight counter-mortar system, capable of detection up to 7 km in a 360-degree radius.